check on Michael. Hey, calling Emma John's place. It's Ryan. Anyone there?
Hello? Yes, yes, I'm here.
Michael, you made it.
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
You speak to Emma yet, or...?
No. I will.
I am counting on you, buddy. See you soon.
Everything is coming up, sunshine.
Oh,
be safe. Where's Emma?
They're all in the gym. God only knows what they're talking about.
Hey, just who I wanted to see.
Oh, shit.
Damn, man! How long you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, Michael.
Shit, we got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
Dad, this ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go!
If he so much as twitches funny, you know what you've got to do.
Okay.
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine. We'll get you help, okay?
Emma, step away.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
He is turning. Get out of the way.
That.
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. Zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Get away from him now.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Emma. Sorry.
Get out of my house.
What happened?
Michael turned. I had no choice, but Emma's thrown me out.
Don't go.
I'm wasting time. Sam will protect you.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
I'm leaving. Step aside.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
My immunity's my ticket out of here. I gotta get back home.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Oh, yeah?
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Got it.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
Trust me, it's worse out there. Okay, let's try these sewers. This better not be a joke, Sam. At least you can line them up.
I had a few tricks up my sleeve. I'm Patton.
Ryan. I owe you, Patton.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
The hell were those things?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Sorry. It's a mass maid's day off.
Nah, this is great. How long have you been down here?
Oh, how long? Yeah. Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Hey. Just glad you're not trying to eat mine. Where'd you serve?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
You're really into movies, huh?
No, why?
Yeah.
I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Sure.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kill, man? Omen of Kill, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like, 20 times, man.
I just came from Emma John's place.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well, yeah. Really great. Hey, they could sure use a guy with home defense skills. Head over. You'll be safer there.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
You can't stay here, Patton. The living need to stick together.
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kill, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen to Kill? Yeah, found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I can't. I have to go. I'm needed for a vaccine. Hey, can I get to Santa Monica through these tunnels?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
I got no choice.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... If I could, this... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kill.
It's okay. Grab some popcorn. I'll be fine.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank.
Got it. Thanks. Take care of yourself, Patton.
Yeah, go ahead.
Change of plan. I'm coming alone. Through the sewers.
The sewers?
Yeah, well, hopefully wading through shit is the worst I'll have to deal with.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Serling Hotel? Got it.
Really? Just great idea, Sam.
All this, you'll jail for that. Damn it.
Sluice gate's locked because of a blockage in the main septic tank. I need to pump it out with the hydrostatic management system, apparently. So I need the numbers to add up to the points.
Laxative delivered. Tank's almost drained. Should be about good to go. Sewers, guys. Yeah, great plan. More of these caustic pukers. Did they evolve down here? is this way. Someone took the breaker, trying to contain this shit.
Shit was so flammable.
Septic tank. Great.
I now declare this gateway to hell open.
Get out of here! Betty! Get out! I made it. Just about.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving? This is Dr. Reed.
Reed, it's Ryan. You won't believe it. But all the melted flesh they're flushing down here, it's like it's alive. Growing into some huge fucking... I don't know what.
The missing biomass. That's why you did that up.
What?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
I know. I'll be in touch when I'm back above ground.